टाइगर और नेशनल एनिमल, लार्जेस्ट बिग कैट ऑन द अर्थ एंड इट इज़ एट द की पोजिशन इन द फूड चेन. इट इज़ टॉप कार्निवर. देन ऑल्सो इट इज़ ऑन द वे ऑफ एक्सटिंक्शन. टूडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस वॉट आर द मेन रीजन्स टू बिकम अ टाइगर एंडेंजर्ड एंड वाई देयर इज़ नीड टू प्रोटेक्ट टाइगर. इन द अर्ली 20th century, there were about 1 lakh tigers in the wild, with 9 subspecies. Nowadays, the number is reduced to about 4,000 tigers in the wild and about 8,000 tigers in the captivity. Main reason of the reduction of tiger is poaching. Poaching of tiger for its various body parts. In China, many of the body parts are used as a folk medicine, and some of the body parts like skin are used as a symbol of status. From nose, the disease like epilepsy is believed to be cured. Tail is used to treat skin diseases. Every body part of the tiger is used to treat various diseases. From the bones of tiger, a wine is made which is very expensive. To make available the various body parts of tiger, China established a first tiger park in 1986. In the tiger parks, tiger is reared as a livestock. Today, there are hundreds of tiger farms in various countries like China, Southeast Asia, and South Africa. Now, there are up to 8,000 tigers are reared in captivity, while there are fewer than 4,000 tigers in the wild. Many tiger farms are for tourist attraction. Tourists can take photos with tigers and tiger cubs. In these farms, the newborn cubs are taken from their mother soon after the birth, so the female can quickly produce another offspring. While in the wild, tiger cubs stay with their mother for another 2 years. Another reason of reduction of tiger is habitat loss. Tigers are large animals. They require lots of land area for roaming and hunting. They require tall grasses and dense forest to hide. If all these are taken away, tigers cannot survive. So, habitat loss is also an important reason for reduction of number of tigers. Due to smaller habitat, tiger may enter human territory. To protect the livestock of farmers, the farmer kill many tigers. So, human conflict is another reason of the reduction of number of tigers. Why there is need to conserve the tigers? Tiger is a top carnivore in the food chain. It feeds on various primary carnivores as well as herbivorous animals like deer, wild pigs, all kinds of mammals, reptiles, etc. If tiger becomes extinct, then the number of herbivorous animals will increase beyond level, and these animals will eat all the plants in the forest. And if it reduces the number of autotrophs, that is plants, due to which the CO2 level in the environment increases, which increases environmental temperature and also global warming. Therefore, presence of tigers in the forest indicates well-being of ecosystem. There are so many dangerous effects of global warming, like melting of glaciers, which increases sea water level, reduces land area on the earth, so the ecosystem will get completely disturbed. Presence of tiger indicates good condition of that forest. Tiger is a symbol of beauty, bravery, strength, and nationality. So save the tiger. Save the nation pride.